Discover new mechanistic insights for any target protein using Signal-Seeker PTM detection kits. The therapeutic target, PD-L1, was chosen because it is a well-studied protein with an uncharacterized PTM profile. Studying proteins with uncharacterized PTM profiles using the Signal-Seeker kits provide an excellent opportunity to identify new regulatory mechanisms. To obtain the PD-L1 PTM profile, untreated or EGF-treated cells were lysed with blaster lysis buffer. This allowed us to perform the immunoprecipitation of 4 PTMs in a single lysis system. Western immunoblot was performed using PD-L1 specific antibody, which allowed us to rapidly obtain the ubiquitination, tyrosine phosphorylation, sumulation 2-3, acetylation, and control profile of PD-L1 in a single day. Common approaches for studying PTM modifications include endogenous PTM immunoprecipitation, in vitro biochemical assays, and overexpression immunoprecipitation systems. The Signal-Seeker kit is the most physiologically relevant assay as it identifies endogenous PD-L1 ubiquitination, and in this scenario is validated by PD-L1 biochemical ubiquitination. Because the Signal-Seeker kit provides robust results on endogenous PTM changes, it allows the user to perform additional validation studies, time course studies, and drug treatment studies to measure physiologic changes in PD-L1, mono, and poly ubiquitination. Studies using the Signal-Seeker kits led to the mechanistic insight that EGF-induced mono-ubiquitinated PD-L1 is a regulatory mechanism for PD-L1 expression. These findings were recently published in Neoplasia, and this novel mechanism may have implications at the basic and clinical level. A link to the article is available at the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and click the links below to see additional data generated using Signal-Seeker kits. If you have any questions, please contact us at tservice@cytoskeleton.com or cserv@cytoskeleton.com.